Okay, this is tip number six for songwriting. This is one of my most favorite ones, and I'll tell you why. It's because every time we teach workshops, I can guarantee I'm going to have somebody that asks me about writer's block. And I know you may think I'm crazy, but my response is, I don't believe in writer's block. I don't. I feel like there's a million songs that you can actually write. So if you get stuck on an idea or you get stuck, you can always come back to it later. So yeah, you might be stuck for a year or 2 years or 3 years. One time we had one song, it took us 3 years to write that song. But finally it came out. So when people say, I get stuck, I get writer's block, my advice on that is, go back to the inspiration video and watch that again and just look at all the places that you can get inspiration from. You can read an article on Google. You can go for a walk. You can go to a place that you've never been to before. This is a big one, get a co-writer. So if you're stuck on a song, have somebody else help you finish it. Yes, I do believe that you can get stuck on songs, but there's another song to write. So write another one and move on from that one. I mean, you don't want to do that with all of your songs because if you did that, you'd never finish anything. So sometimes you just have to hunker down and say, "All right, I'm gonna finish this song." But yeah, get some help. Get some help. That's a great way to finish a song if you're stuck. One more thing, just on that writer's block. I do kind of relate to people who say, I have writer's block because I felt like I had writer's block for 8 years. But the truth of the matter was, is I just wasn't really inspired to write. I think I was too happy or something. There was a period of time where I was really happy and it made it really hard for me to write. But yeah, so find places to get inspiration, or again, get somebody to help you, and then you'll be able to finish your songs. That is a great tip. Good luck with that one, and no more writer's block.